Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have a... My voice sounds low. Alright. We have a sky shot over here. That's a mod I had installed. I was right, it adds 192 of these shards throughout the world, and every time you find one of them, or three of them. Oh, why does he keep doing that? Look at this. You saw me change this, guys. I don't know why it's not saving it. Find two more to increase your luck. Oh. There are five left to find in the Daggerfall region. So there's 192 of them. So there's five in this region, and then more scattered throughout. Ooh, the Rothgarian Mountains. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna... Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna save the game. I think my volume's down or something. It's... My headset sounds weird to me. That, and I want to see if it saves my choices. My key press is here. Turn and slide right. Yeah, slide right. Okay. I'll be right back. This area looks inhabited. Someone's cleared the underbrush here. It didn't save it. See that? I don't know why that is. I think there's an ini file with the controls. Maybe I'll just directly edit that. Maybe it's not editing the ini file. Saving it in memory, but not saving it as a file. If that makes any sense. What if I just make these two different... And I'm not going to use them for anything. And I did have my volume down, that's why. Okay, so B left, G right. Horses passed this way recently. A bird calls nearby. It knows it now. Let me try exiting out and see if it saves it this time. It knows it. Okay. So I'll need that. Yeah. Okay. It didn't like me unassigning these keys, I guess. So it wasn't saving it. Now that I assign them to buttons I'm probably never gonna use. It'll keep it. Go figure. And where's the dungeon? It's over here. Because if we head straight from out of the dungeon, we'll eventually hit Gothway Gardens. Should be right up there. take a little while to get there. What the hell? It scared the hell out of me. I thought I had combat music starting or something. It sounds a lot louder than the music we had been hearing. Quite a bold tune indeed. So I did look around a little bit of Gothway Gardens just to check out mods and stuff, see, make sure they're working correctly. I did take a peek at the Archaeologists Guild, which is one of the mods I... Oh my god. Hold on. Okay, the Archaeologists Guild, one of the mods I had installed, they would not accept me into their group. I didn't have any languages learned. Right now I just have Daedric. And some other skills they like is stealth and lockpicking, which I don't have at this point. Something else. A few fields of different crops around the town. You are entering Gothway Garden. Yay. Our first town. Made it. Now I'm running on a GTX 970, that's the one, if you guys aren't familiar. What is draw distance? Well, unfortunately it's clipped off there. Yes, that's kind of unrealistic. A piece of paper gently blows past you. You grab it and pick it up. Do I have a new piece of paper? Letter from generous citizens and by a commission of local wealth is chartered by each regional monarch. Okay, we'll look at that for a second. The GTX 970, the NVIDIA card, is one that's, well, it says it has 4 gigabytes of RAM, but the last half gigabyte of RAM is like a slow RAM. So I actually really only have, as far as fast, normal RAM, 3.5 gigs. I'll be installing in a day or two an RTX 3060 with 12 gigabytes of RAM and a lot faster. Has ray tracing and DLSS available. Of course, I'm not going to be using that here. Although, I guess you never know. So it'll be interesting to see how the performance is once I install that card. Hi, Alabane Morehouse. Well, let me look at this first. It just tells me. The Cartographers Association of the Iliac Bay, Daggerfall Charter. A group of expert explorers and designers wish to chart some of the locations lost to memory that might have historical or resourceful value to the public. We are currently accepting applicants for new explorers at Midbury for the next 30 days. Present personally to Gondirik Wickford at Midbury's Best Book Room. In your service at Tamriel, you will travel leagues innumerable, see locations forgotten by time, and unearth secrets the archaeologists have dreamed of for decades. So I guess it might have something to do with the Archaeologists Guild? The Cartographers Association is supported by donations from generous citizens and by a commission of local wealth as chartered by each regional monarch. Okay. Hello. Damn the dragon. Just what I need. What? Tell me about... Where am I? You're in Gothway Garden in Daggerfall. Any news? You might be interested to know that your Vias has just allied with the Royal Guard. So I plan on joining the Mages Guild, and hopefully, yeah, I'm sure I'll be able to join the Archaeologists. They are opposing to a certain extent. So I'm guessing the top, you know, whatever, I won't be able to do the top quest for one of the two. But I'll do as much as I can. And, I'm not sure if I'm going to be joining the Thieves Guild or the Dark Brotherhood. We'll have to see. And the Blades, I don't know. What can you tell me about the Blades? I know nothing about the Blades, and I ain't saying any more. Okay, we have normal conversation. Now, we stink with commoners, so I'm surprised he's not being really surly with us. What can you tell me about the Underking? I'm new to the Gothway Garden, too. Now, please excuse me. Do you know anything about gainful employment? Why in Tamriel would I offer a high elf like you a job? Alright, there it was. Gondastair Hawking. What do you want now, Persephone? How do you know my name? How are you, mate? I am seeking information on lucrative business opportunities. Check with Edward Ashhart. He usually has work over at the Dwarf and Huntsman. So you have yet to fill these things in. Do you know where the Bank of Daggerfall is? It's awfully close by. It'd be best if I marked the Bank of Daggerfall on your map. Oh, thank you. You look a lot different in your portrait. So, right, so this is Guilds here in blue. Here's the Bank of Daggerfall. He marked it on our map. So, unlike Arena, they'll mark things on your map even if you're not, you know, right close by to them. Unlike in Arena, you had to be somewhat like this for them to, somewhere within this circle for them to mark it on your map. Alright, so I'm wondering what guild is directly ahead. Let's talk to Bella Devira. This better be good. I'm busy. Greetings, good stranger. Talk to me about opportunities for profit. Check with Elizolda Ashing. She usually has work over at the Dwarf and Huntsman. Tell me about the Blades. You must know something about the Blades. Ask around some more, friends. Someone's bound to know. Being awfully nice to me. You know anything about the Mages Guild? I wish I knew, Persephone. Could be anywhere. I heard a piggy. Why's your piggy? Oops. Yeah, so I'm getting some frame rate hits. I'm just gonna restart. Restarting the recording in case. Oh. Turn my sneak on. Pray. Because whenever I lose frame rate like that, tends to cause audio video desync. Morgana Kingsmith. What the hell do you want, Persephone? Greetings, good stranger. Do you know anything about good, semi-honest work? Maybe you ought to learn a trade like cobbling. Oh, right, we Yeah, Stendar. Where can I find any temple of Stendar? I think they have one in Tamwood. Oh, Tamwood. Thank you. Resolution of Zen. Gondastair Morford. Oh, yeah. I'll join the guild. Where am I? Okay. Any news? You might be interested to learn that Glenpoint is just allied with Apothecaries of Debellum. Oops. Have to hit goodbye. Hmm. Eloya Wickhouse. She can cure disease. Well met, stranger. You'd be perfect for this job, but Dora Kingfield needs done. You'll find him at the Fighters Guild. Okay. Well, this is not my patron deity, so... It's funny, it said it was a guild, so I guess... A temple counts as a guild in this case. So this is Gothway Gardens. If I head directly south... That's not south, that's south. I wonder if that's the archaeologist. It is the Archaeologists Guild. Let's see if they'll let me in to their guild here. Billadira Morrismith. Yes, you seem like a suitable candidate to assist us with our fieldwork and finding the relics that we need for research. We offer classes in all the various obscure languages of Tamriel, as well as some of the more practical skills required in the field while searching remote locations for interesting antiquities and rare artifacts. New members receive a free recall mark with 30 charges to assist with transport without dabbling in magic arts. Once you rise in our ranks to field officer level, then you'll be able to get your recall mark repaired and recharged. Beyond fieldwork, our higher ranks are open to the more accomplished scholars among us and provide a large reduction to the cost of locator services. Note that only those with sufficient intellect will be promoted. Well, so far I have intellect of 75, so I should be fine for a while at least. Excellent, Persephone. Welcome to the Archaeologists. We'll get you started on field work as soon as possible. You'll begin your archaeologist career with the title of Field Assistant. However, with hard work and dedication, you may be recognized for promotion soon enough. Please do make use of our training facilities to study languages or to improve your field work skills. Here's a book containing guild ranks and locations of all guild halls. Also, here's a mark of recall and a free locator device to try out the next time you find yourself lost in a labyrinth, unable to find whatever it is you are seeking. Locators look like Ankh symbols and will activate once you've explored enough. Okay. Guess once you've homed in on the object. Locators are provided free for guild quests involving dungeon delving, but you can also purchase them from us for a price, with discounts given for any relics you can find for the guild. Sweet. So... They wouldn't let me in before, because I wasn't trained in Daedric, so I guess you need to be trained in at least one language, then. Locator devices. If you can supply the guild with either a holy tome or holy dagger, then we can sell locator devices at a third of normal price per relic. Locator devices will reduce as you gain higher ranks in the guild. You don't have any holy relics with you right now, so unfortunately we can't offer you any discounts at this time. Oh. Okay. Oof. Well. Work? Do you know anything about work possibilities? Perhaps you ought to check in some other community. Maybe she's not the one who gives out the quests. Try this door. Greetings, Rodard Kingsley. Make magic items. I don't know what it pays, but Edward Weir Ashhart has something to do over at the Dwarf Announcement. Theodostair Kingwing. Cool. Well, he identifies things. Maybe you ought to learn a trade like cobbling. Unemployed, are we? You're likely to remain so for some time. Nice. Hello, Badair Hawkford. Any member of the Archaeologists Guild deserves my assistance. You might check with... no one comes to mind, actually. Well, I wanted to get a quest from somebody. Donaval Morwing. Work? You ought to find something else to do with your time. A high elf who actually wants to work. Amazing. Tell me about... So where do I get quests? Haven't heard of any work at all, no. Alright. So I'm a member of the guild. Affiliations. So I am field assistant, reputation 0. The guild. Well, that's the Archaeologist Guild. Who's the one north of it? This? No. Over this building. That's the Archaeologist Guild, and then what about this? That's also the Archaeologist Guild. Maybe one of them gives out quests. Is this the one I already went to? Did I talk to you? Evelana Hawkhouse? I don't think so. Training. Alright. Thanks. We of archaeologists trainers are always willing to help members of the Archaeologists Guild. After all, we are both part of the Archaeologists Guild. Makes sense. Alright. Where is the quest giver? Vanina Kingham. Get quest. Let me see what tasks we have available. Please have patience and wait here a moment, Persephone. I have to be that patient. So this is a mod that adds, instead of seeing every quest and then having to turn it down, waiting for a new one to show up, you know, you just have a list, you can look at everything. Discrete text retrieval. Hello, can you be discreet? I really shouldn't give this job to another member, but I have something that I need done that I don't really want anyone else in the guild to find out about. If I were to do this myself, my absence would certainly be noticed. Do this task for me and keep it quiet, and I'll help talk up your reputation with the guild and give you 749 gold. What do you say, Persephone? Sure. Actually, that dungeon is really small, so you won't be needing a free locator device. There's an ancient magical text supposedly hidden in the Tower of Buckingheart that I want to acquire before the Mages Guild get their hands on it. Bring it back to me within 16 days and I'll be in your debt. Here's a locator charge to assist you in your search. Oh, yeah, and then she said that it's not necessary. Okay. Hello, Alibard Kingford? All right, Persephone, you have 1 minute of my time. Okay. You have squandered your minute. Repair, recall mark. My services are reserved for a special few. You are not yet among them. Plus, I don't have a recall mark to repair. Daedra summoning. I'm afraid I can only help persons of a certain rank. It's interesting. So that's how... that's how we're at odds with the Mages Guild, because they're like competitors, or rivals, more like. Alright, so there's a shop more or less straight west of here. I would like to sell all the crap that we found in Privateer's Hold. Hello, Radoval Greenstone. I can't think of any work available for a high elf like you. About the Mages Guild. You're that evil Persephone. Telling you would be like telling Clavicus Vile itself. Oh, jeez. Fine. I was hoping you might know about the blades. This conversation has grown tiresome. Leave me now, Persephone. I don't get along well with peasants. The Superior General Store. Incense and soft music soothe your nerves as you cross the threshold. Each item in this shop is carefully mounted and displayed. Not the slightest defect can be detected in any item within. Really? It's that good, huh? Hail. Oops. Oh, this is his stuff, right? Sell. How do I get to sell? Will he not buy things? Or is this my... I think this is my stuff. Hold on, because I'm not sure. Yes, sell. Okay. So only buy a few select things. Two to 13 damage. Get rid of it. Steel flail is actually better. Maybe I'll save this for hitting skeletons? Oh, I got that book. Did I not sell it? I think I didn't sell it. Nope, I gotta hit something else. I'll give the price I only offer to my closest friends and family. The market value of that is much less, but I think I can give you 291 gold. No? Do we haggle? It doesn't look like we haggle, really. Thank you. Like, we'd always try to get in this crate, but then all of a sudden you'll hear, "Halt, halt, halt." And one of these guys will come after me. So I wanna... Oh, there's another store. That's a Superior General store. Right to the west is another store right here. Another general store. Gondon's quality supply. Everything's adequate. Will you buy my armor? Huh. No one's interested in buying my armor. That's two stores. I guess the bank counts as a store. Southeast. Directly east, right? Yeah. Different color piggies. Dr. Mortisteer's gear. The shop is better appointed than many. Its wares lie neatly on the shelves. Although not fit for a king, all are skillfully crafted. Exact same layout. Huh. Who can I sell my other stuff to? Yeah, who can I sell? I'm gonna sell this armor to him. Didn't mean to do that. Oops. Oh, so this is the Superior General Store and the Superior Supply Store. Should not have us through this door. Buy my... No, you won't. What do I have to do to sell this stuff? This rusty relics lie wherever they were last tossed. All the wares show the cracks and chips of shoddy workmanship. A mouse scampers over your feet before burrowing into a nearby sack. Aye. Buy my armor. Or not. Or not. Okay. Those are all the shops. I'm not sure if it's just harder to buy to sell armor, or it's just this is the way Gothway Gardens is. Anyway, I'm going to go look for some work. I'm not going to take on the Archaeologists Guild yet. We're going to explore the town and see if anyone might have anything interesting to offer as far as work or anything to say. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.